The battle to bring power to even the most remote of places goes on every day.
And these hardy mechanics out in the frosty fields of Manitoba, Canada, are at the front line.
Incredible footage shows a helicopter connecting two pieces of pylon in an attempt to bring electricity to the remote landscape.
The helicopter approaches against the backdrop of a crisp blue sky and snow-covered woody outcrops.
Its blades create a deafening humming sound that grows louder as the pilot maneuvers the craft towards its target. Footage filmed on November 18, 2017 in Manitoba, Canada, shows a feat of control from the unnamed pilot.
Temperatures in Manitoba drop to as low as minus 8 degrees that day.
As the craft completes its approach, the footage reveals three men in bright orange hazard suits and harnesses milling around next to a small van.
The helicopter then begins to lower the piece of pylon it is carrying onto an already installed base.
As it reduces its altitude, a vast cloud of snow rises up around the pylon and aircraft.
With almost unbelievable skill, the pilot nimbly drops the pylon onto the base.
Job done. The pilot detaches from the metal structure before flying off triumphant.